Dr. Mindy here, and all this week I have been diving into the principles of autophagy, this incredible healing effect that happens in your cells. Now, if you're new to my channel, we've been doing an experience together as a community. We have been doing something called Fast Training Week. If you want to know about autophagy fasting, just put companion guide in the notes and my team will send you a link for a free companion guide that explains what we've been doing as a community this week. So welcome, by the way, and hit notification and subscribe. I'm super happy you're here. I am here to help you discover the miracle that's inside of you. The second thing I want to say before I dive into the other ways we can stimulate autophagy is women, if you're learning these principles for the first time and you want to know how to fast, how to eat, how to exercise, and time that to your menstrual cycle or your lack of it, join me in my next reset. It's called May Reset. Just put May Reset in the comments and my team will send you a link. But on this video, I tell you all that to tell you that on this video, we're not going to talk about fasting. We're going to talk about the foods, the supplements, and the exercise you can do to stimulate autophagy. So get ready. I got a lot of lists for you. You may want to take notes or get that companion guide where it'll be in all, everything I'm saying here will be in that guide for you. Here we go. Ready? We love fasting, but it is not the end all be all. And when we're dealing with autophagy, we can take the principles I've taught you guys all week about fasting and we compare it with foods. And there are certain foods that turn on this intelligence as well. Are you ready for the first one? One of my favorite foods, coffee. But this doesn't mean you go to Starbucks and you start drinking Starbucks and all of a sudden now you're in this self-repair. In fact, the opposite happened. But coffee, mold-free, organic, without pesticides, is an autophagy stimulator. So not 10 cups, one cup. And if you add MCT oil to that, you enhance an autophagy effect. I have a great podcast, it's called the Resetter Podcast, and I interviewed Dave Asprey on this exact concept, which is what can we do to hack into autophagy? And his favorite hack for autophagy is when you get up in the morning, you have a cup of coffee and you put some MCT oil in it. You've now training the fat burning energy system, plus you're enhancing autophagy with MCT oil and organic coffee. So coffee. What if you don't like coffee? Well, I got good news for you. Green tea. Green tea does it. Bergamot tea does it as well. That is also, you find bergamot in Earl Grey tea. So you can do a tea as well. Okay, the next foods that stimulate autophagy are more spices. So I'm gonna throw them out there. It's turmeric, ginger, cinnamon, and ginseng. So in my family, if you came into my kitchen right now, you would see that we have spices everywhere. I keep getting these spice racks, hoping that we can organize our spices, but more spices keep coming in. And here's the thing about spices is they're very healing. So let's go back to your cup of coffee or your cup of tea. What if you put some cinnamon in there? Now you've got the coffee stimulating autophagy, you've got the MCT oil stimulating autophagy, and you add in cinnamon, you're now improving the effects of autophagy on your cells. So we can start double stacking, triple stacking these concepts. Okay, other foods that I like for stimulating autophagy, mushrooms, all kinds of mushrooms. I'll tell you my new favorite mushroom in my house is lion's mane. We found it at our farmer's market. We found it at Whole Foods, but lion's mane is a nootropic that enhances brain function. So it's great for cognitive function, but it's also really good for calming the nervous system down. So if you can find lion's mane, that's great, or all kinds of mushrooms. When you break your fast with fat and then you go to eat a meal that's under 20 grams, how about you add in, you could add in some ginger, you could add in some mushrooms, but you're keeping that protein down. Okay, and then the other list of foods that I like for stimulating autophagy are foods that are high in spermidine. Not sperm, spermidine. And spermidine foods are soybeans, green peas, lentils, potatoes, chicken, and pears. So keep that in mind, and as you're working on self-repair and self-healing, add in these spermidine foods. Okay, What if you just want the fast path? What if you just give me a supplement, which a lot of people want, but I also want to train you to use your lifestyle to heal. I feel like we have, I was telling my academy members this yesterday, we've got mainstream medicine, we have alternative medicine, and then we have lifestyle medicine. When we look at healing our body with lifestyle medicine, it becomes really important when we fast, how long we fast, but it also becomes really important what we eat. So that was the list I just mentioned to you. But then when in alternative medicine, we also know that there are some herbs and vitamins and minerals that we can lean into that will support the healing of the human body. And for autophagy, here they go. You ready? It's bergamot. We talked about that with tea. Berberine, resveratrol, MCT oil, we talked about that, omega-3s. I only have, by the way, two omega-3 supplements that I recommend, Vista 1 and 2 from Systemic Formulas and Pure Form, because they have the right ratio of omega-6 and 9. So if you're going to lean into more fish oils, make sure you're using one of those two products, and the companion guide has links to those. So omega-3. And then there are supplements you can get that are packed with this concept or this a nutrient. It's actually an amino acid called spermidine. So, and you can Google that. Now, if you follow me at all or you guys know me, I know a lot of my academy members are watching this. I like the, give me the fast path, give me the, let's put this all together. So there is one supplement that has everything I just mentioned in it, and it's called CYTOPHAGY. And you can get it on Revelation Health. And if you've never been to Revelation Health before, just use my last name and they'll give you 10% off. So, but if you are going to lean into that supplement, what I want to make sure you're not doing is eating a standard American diet, taking the supplement, thinking that's going to help you with autophagy. Remember, in lifestyle medicine, what we're doing is we're correcting the lifestyle first, then we're using the alternative health resources like a cytophagy to be able to enhance autophagy. Hope that makes sense. Last thing. Exercise. There are two keys if you want to stimulate autophagy with using exercise. One, you want to train hard. So something like HIIT training where you're out of breath and you're like a little walk in the park, a gentle run, a gentle swim, not going to stimulate autophagy. But something like CrossFit or training really hard or doing sprints up and down stairs where you are pushing yourself, that hormetic stress is going to start to repair your cells. So train harder, and then the second one is train on a fasted state. If you train fasted, you train hard, and you combine those two, and you combine that with fasting and the foods and the supplements, holy cow, you are in massive healing repair. So don't ever, like when I tell you guys that you were born in a miracle, you were born in a flipping miracle. It's just that you are getting the messaging that when the body is not healing, you have to put something from the outside into it in order to make it heal. And I am here to tell you, no, you just weren't given the user's manual on how to heal your body. And that is what the principles of autophagy will do, is they will teach you how to tap into your own miraculous healing power. Please don't ever give up on yourself. Please don't give your power away, because you were programmed with this incredible design, and I'm here to teach you that design. So that's autophagy. And women, I want you to fast differently than men, and I want to teach you how to do it. I'm doing that, teaching you in my next reset in May. I just did over 30 new videos on this concept that will be in this new reset. So join me in my May reset. Just put May reset in the comments and my team will send you a link. But that's autophagy. You're the miracle, not the drug, not the supplement, not the fast, not the food. You're the miracle.